I'm Councillor Manjula Singh, MBE, and I'm the chair for Leicester Council of Fairs, and I'm an assistant city mayor. And this evening, we all gathered together, and we stood in solidarity with the Sikh community, as the whole world was shocked to find out that on 5th of August, there was a gunman who went marching to the place of worship, Sikh Gurdwara, in Wisconsin, and started shooting randomly. And there were 6 people who were killed, and there were a lot of them were injured. And what we at Council of Faith, what we say, attack on one faith is attack on all of us. Because in Leicestershire, we do not take anything. We work towards zero tolerance, and we are working to promote harmony, respect, understanding between people of faith and no faith. And this is to show that come together in our prayers, our thoughts are with the families who have lost their loved ones, and to stop this massacre not to happen anywhere or anything. And Leicester Council of Faith, we represent Sikhs, Muslims, Christians, Hindus, Baha'is, Jains, Jews, and Buddhists. And all of us, you could see we were here, and we asked the other people to come and join us. We had the MP and other community leaders to come and by lighting a candle, sending our prayers and thoughts to all the Sikh community around the world, not only in Leicester, UK and globally. Sikh community is very peace-loving. Their places of worship are open to everybody. All day there is a langar, which is a communal meal. Anybody can go and have food there, and they welcome everybody. And so this heinous attack which happened, we don't want it to happen again. And we urge and pray to God that people should rise above the issues and concerns like prejudice, discrimination, hatred. People should love each other. And we should try to build bridges. And the best thing is having a dialogue and communication. If you don't know anything about anybody's faith, sit down and talk to them. And this is what at Council of Faith we do. And we are very honored that this year is our 25th anniversary of Council of Faith. And we are all volunteers. And whenever anything happens around the world, we come together like this to show our solidarity on behalf of the city. And we work closely with Leicestershire from the Council as well. Because faith issues are very, very important. And what is happening around the world, there are elements of extremism. People without understanding. The faith communities are here to live. They are contributing to the integration of the city. They are contributing to the community cohesion. And they want to live and they want to work with everybody. And I would request and urge everybody and pray to God, God, please give us strength and understanding and wisdom to everybody to work together and eradicate discrimination and let everybody build the bridges and live harmoniously.